a local reporter here, Arun Harsh. Let me just quickly get him in. Yes, Salman has been pronounced guilty. Arun is trying to wend his way. Arun, kya khabar hai aapke paas? Arun is this local reporter. He was a young photographer when this case happened.
अभी अंदर के सूत्र बताए हैं सलमान को दोषी करार दिया और बाकी के जो पांच आरोपी है उनको बरी कर दिया गया है और बाकी कोर्ट की अभी प्रोसीडिंग चल रही है। अभी अभी अंदर से जो खबर आई है जिसमें सलमान को दोषी करार दे दिया गया है। सर
ये आपको अंदर से पुख्ता सोर्स से खबर मिली है?
बिल्कुल अंदर से पुख्ता सोर्स की खबर मिली है और जिसने अंदर बिल्कुल खड़ा था और बाहर आके हमसे बात की है और उसने अभी अभी कहा है कि सलमान को दोषी करार दे दिया गया, तबू सैफ और नीलम सोनाली बेंद्रे और दुष्यंत को बरी कर दिया गया।
अच्छा, जो इसके पहले सलमान कहाँ गए थे यहाँ पर आने के पहले? स्ट्रेट होटल से यही आए हैं?
नहीं, इससे पहले एक कार्यक्रम था कहीं मंदिर में जाने का, लेकिन वो कैंसिल हो गया और सीधा ये कोर्ट आए थे क्योंकि समय हो गया था, 11:15 बजे इनको कोर्ट में पहुँचना था, इसलिए ये रस्ते में कहीं नहीं गए थे, लेकिन मंदिर जाने का इनका कार्यक्रम था जो एन वक्त पर बदल दिया गया था।
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अरुण। तो आपने देखा कि वो हमारे रिपोर्टर हैं अरुण हर्ष। रिमेम्बर, अरुण हर्ष इज द सेम पर्सन हु ऑल्सो फाउंड हरीश दुलानी आफ्टर द हाई कोर्ट हैड एक्विटेड हिम, बट नाउ ऑफ कोर्स वी आर वेटिंग टू सी एग्जैक्टली व्हाट विल हैपन फ्रॉम द कोर्ट। बट न्यूज दैट अरुण हैज गॉट अस इज दैट सलमान हैज बीन डिक्लेयर्ड एज गिल्टी एंड नाउ प्रोबेबली देयर विल बी सम टॉक अबाउट द वर्डिक्ट एंड द अदर्स हैव बीन लेट ऑफ। गार्गी,
okay, that's the big breaking story right now. Salman Khan, after 20 years of this case, it goes back to 1998. Finally, he's been found guilty of the black buck poaching case. And Harsha, as you were telling us, he'd been acquitted in other two cases. But this was the one that really had the evidence. It had witnesses. It had some forensic, even though the bullets went missing. Also, explain to us, how does it work that the other five have been acquitted? You know, they were charged with having accompanied him on this hunt.
Well, Gargi, I will have to look at what the judge said and on what reasons they were acquitted. We'll have to look at that evidence because right now the news, you know, they were all there in it together. So I also don't know exactly how it's happened. But it's quite clear that, you know, it is quite clear what we've heard from now. And like I said, Arun is a very old reporter. He's one of our very seasoned reporters. He's been with NDTV since 1998. In fact, he was a photographer when the Salman case happened, a young photographer at that time. And he would, in fact, give us quite valuable information about where the proceedings of the Forest Department. But what we've heard now, to stick to the case, what we've heard is he's been pronounced guilty. And the others have been let off in that sense.
Right. So, Harsha,
and exactly why that probably.
All right, Harsha, I understand. Yes, those details will come out later. Those details will only get later. But in the morning when we were speaking, you know, you said that this is the only case where the evidence was so strong against Salman Khan. It was really a test of the law to see whether the judge would find him guilty. And now that that verdict has come in, Salman Khan found guilty after 20 years in that black buck poaching case. All right, Harsha, I was just saying that earlier this morning when we were speaking, you spoke,
yes,
you said about how the evidence was very strong in this case. And finally, now this verdict has come that Salman Khan, after 20 years of us tracking this case, has been found guilty of poaching the black bucks. All right, I think Harsha is trying to get...
Yes, absolutely. No. Yeah, right, I am. Right. I'm just trying to get... I've just seen a lawyer who's walked out and he's giving bites to some people in that corner. So I'm trying to get him here. But yes, like I said, the evidence in this case was very, very strong. And and we talked about how this case was the clincher. This case led to the unraveling of the other two cases. There were eyewitnesses in this case. There was circumstantial evidence. The bodies of the deer were found in this case, and also the forensics. There were two forensic reports, one which said that one of them said that the deer had died due to overeating and because it fell into a ditch and was bitten by a dog. Then there was another forensic report which was done by a medical board, and then that said no, there were holes in the body, so it assumed that they were gunshot wounds, though they never found the bullets. So as I said, Gargi, you know, it's really taken a lot of twists and turns. And the doctor who said that the deer died because of overheating, there was a departmental inquiry against him. So there have been these interesting sidelights in the case. Imagine a deer dying due to overheating or because it fell into a ditch. But that, there you have it. I mean, you have all these reports and they are part of court proceedings. So I'm just quoting from that. And yes, I think the fact that the lawyer for the Bishnois, Mahipal ji, they were the ones who kept it going. Now I'm just going to call out to this lawyer and ask him if he can come here. No, it doesn't look like he's going to get away from the barrage of questions there. But anyway, there all we right, have
Harsha,
it
we'll
now.
Give you a moment to just...
We're going to give you all the action live.
All right, Harsha, we'll give you a moment to go and perhaps get the lawyer and, you know, get him to tell us what's going to happen now. So Salman Khan, that's the big breaking news. Salman Khan has been found guilty in the black buck poaching case. We don't know what the quantum of punishment is. That will happen later. But the other five actors, Saif, Tabu, Sonali, Neelam, have all been acquitted in this case. The other actors who were accompanying him during that shoot that took place. Remember, it was the Bishnois who came out of their houses when they heard the gunshots and followed Salman Khan's vehicle. They chased him down. However, Salman Khan did get away and they found the bodies of the black bucks. The black buck is a Schedule 1 animal. It is protected very highly by the Indian law, and the punishment for killing a black buck can range from anything between 1 to 6 years. So we'll have to wait and see what the quantum of punishment is.